data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes.
Live stream. Talking to my cousin, she said, "Who are you gonna call?" And I screamed, "Ghostbusters!" Oh yeah, if you're wondering what I mean by "Thanks for the tip," I think was the title of the video. Well, not the video, but the live stream. The reason I put that there is because that's the name of the mission, and I'm going to start doing that now. By the way, while I was not live streaming, I made skill to be able to get jam comms. That's where you can, you know.
The data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes.
So I get it. One plus one. Where's that second box? Okay, I am looking this up. Okay, answer the question then. What's 1 plus 1? Watch Dogs 1. Sorry, I was trying to look it up, but I can't find it. Germinty. You spelled Jeremy wrong, you know that, right? I go for the second option, thank you very much. Mean like punch him in the face and stuff? Cause yeah, I'd rather do that option. My mic is glitching so much. No. Tis P song. I don't know what that means.
What the hell is this? Bellwether.
Find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Branks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk.
It's Watch Dogs where you play as a hacker and you hack into stuff and there's a bunch of missions. You can go stealthy, you can go shooter like.
Come find me.
And you know, you're supposed to be doing the right thing by being a hacker, because you're doing the right thing by helping the city, kill the bad guys, stuff like that. You better run. I was reading that, sorry.
Looks like there's a target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Holy crap. Wasn't there a blackout? Yeah. Oh crap. Camera. out. I created a blackout. All the lights are out. No one can see me. So mean, then bye. At first you said boo, said bye. Whack! Gotta kill them all. This is an armored vehicle, that's why I'm taking it. This is gonna be exactly like last time, isn't it? Like a few seconds ago. Like the exact same thing happens. Yeah, it probably is. There's like a blocker and everything. Because it looks the exact same. Not the exact same, but it's the same.
What?
I used to look up to Damien. Tell me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. And I tell him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable.
What is this, a donut?
We were a strong team. After Lima, I was done with him. And waste time thinking about it. And now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got under the line.
$500,000? God!
Yeah, I got you covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
Find one on the streets of six. Not even a dime. Watch, I love doing this. Dance, puppy, dance! Traffic control. No one better have hacked into that. My favorite thing to do in the game. Okay, Kaylee, cussing once or twice is fine. Just stop now, because it's just no. Play my game.
Chicago citizens are furious that police have yet to arrest the vigilante known as the People consider the vigilante to be as big a threat to safety as street gangs and organized crime. Businesses near reporting vigilante sightings have taken a hit, as the business has to avoid getting caught in the crossfire, and the owners are demanding action. In the meantime, police remind us that the crime takedown is always open.
Found someone!
Don't let this guy
Too close!
Thank you.
Why are you smiling?
You know, he keeps leaving me flowers.
No. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Pat. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare. You have stopped trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden, I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. When you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger. Because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you...
I need to know.
You are my brother, and I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't. I don't blame you. But promise me you will stop. We need this as a family.
Maybe she's right. Lena's dead, I can't change that. How do I just walk away?